You are under fire, getting the control and monitoring equipment for the most powerful space vehicle ever launched. The countdown is holding at T-minus 3 minutes and 13 seconds. 3 hours ago, the astronaut crew left their quarters and moved to the launch pad. They are now inside the spacecraft, waiting for the countdown to turn on. The display board on your right indicates that NASA's worldwide tracking network is ready for launch. The network includes ground stations, tracking ships, and specially instrumented aircraft. The terminal count sequence board on your left shows the present status of the launch vehicle. When the countdown is resumed, this board will display the final 3 minutes, 7 seconds of launch activity. Test supervisor is calling his test conductor. You should be about ready to pick up the count.
Smooth countdown. We passed the 50-second mark. Power transfer is complete.